existence a prison. It's like I'm trapped inside my mind.
Time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
Big Fight Feel.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Two strong teams. This could go either way.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. And that one hurt his hand.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Right to the back of the head.
And how much abuse can that arm withstand?
Starting to stagger a bit. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
He's starting to feel it here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. Injuries for sure. Luke Gallows showing us how to get it done.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on.
Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Thank you. got the arm bar locked in.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
We got a tag. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. You got to move quicker than that.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's begging for it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He whiffed that one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Luke Gallows tagged in. His shoulders are down.
One, two. He saw that one coming.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything. Here's a cover.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
What a shot by Luke Gallows. What can Luke Gallows do now to get the ball rolling again?
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
And the cover for the win.
Two.
Oh, he's in trouble now. There may be no fighting out of this. They call it is, yes.
The twist of fate.
What a finishing move.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Two, three. It looks like that says a lot about a duo.
Endless, the scars they form with distance. A prison. It's like I'm trapped inside my mind.